Netflix, I don't want to startle you, but Netflix's Stranger Things likes 80s nostalgia. It sounds crazy, but less so when you check out a first clip from season 2, as the boys in their Ghostbusters costumes run afoul of a famous Halloween killer with a surprising secret identity. Anyone who played the new 8-bit Stranger Things video game to completion was treated to a special clip from the forthcoming second season HTTF guide, set for release on October 27. In the new sneak peek, our little exterminators debate the best candies after a round of trick-or-treating, before getting spooked by new friend Max 80 Sink. Never before seen of Stranger Things Season 2, you unlock the scene after you beat the mobile game. Spoiler warning from Stranger Things elsewhere of Stranger Things Season 2, we know the next chapter will move from its summer perch to an October 27 premiere. The story will pick up in the fall of 1984, while creators Matt and Ross Duffer have teased a James Cameron sequel influence in crafting the second chapter. We'll also learn more about the Upside Down, as teased in our exclusive concept art piece, while additional new cast includes Sadie Sink, Dasher Montgomery, Brett Gelmond, Goonies alum Sean Astin, Aliens Batty Paul Reiser, and actress Linnea Berthelsen. The full list of directors has also been revealed, including Finding Dory Helmer and Drew Stanton. We'll learn more of Stranger Things Season 2 in the coming weeks, so stay tuned for additional details and watch the trailer below. Subscribe to Screen Crush on Netflix. Wanted Stranger Things 3 and 4 shot back-to-back because of puberty.